Today, I'm unboxing the Woom 5 box. Recently, I just owned the 2 Woom bike and the 4 Woom bike. And this is my brother Franklin. So today, I'm going to teach you how to put it together and unbox it. So let me open this package. This is some manual for the 4 and 5 bike. The pedals.
Well, I think we should start with the directions first. Rosie, come!
Okay. I'm carefully removing the banding from the bike.
That looks like the seat. Put all the gum bands in the box then. Help him take the pieces off. Maybe leave that one alone. Just take the cardboard off.
Can you hold it, Rosie?
Don't cut that black strap though. Okay? I asked you to leave that on there first. I said only take off the cardboard, not the gum bands, and you did it anyway. Gear shift. Check. Alexander, cut the tape. Cut the tape around the things and it'll come off. I don't want you cutting. No. Only cut the tape, because if you cut a cord, your bicycle will be broken. There you go.
Unboxing the woom bike, you're going to put the handle on. Make sure this is straight and then slide it into place. Until you hear a click. Now we're going to get the tool, this tool that came with it. You're going to hold it with your feet so it doesn't move. And then it's going to screw it in. Them your screws on tight. After they're screwed on tight, you're going to get your big bolt and your torque wrench that doesn't include. It's not that is not included. Just screw it on. With the torque wrench. Till it's tight.
Till it reads 1.5 nanometers.
So after assembling the handle, you're assembling the tire. So you're going to pull off these things on the tire, and then you're going to take off this. You just lift the thing off and stand on it. So then you're going to slide the tire in. And then after you slide it in, you're going to get it through the hole. Slide it through. And then on the other side, you should have this. And then you're just gonna.
And your spring.
Spring.
It's in front of the tire. Right in front of your knee. Oh. Nope. The spring. Look forward, Alexander. Franklin, show them where it's at. You're stepping on it. You have to hold it in place on this side, Alexander. Hold the other side of the tire so it doesn't push out.
And then you just screw it in. Now it's in place. Then you're going to put that up so it's connecting, and then you have the tire. So after the tire, you're going to connect the brake. To do that, you're going to grab this wire and then you're going to put it in. After that, you're going to put on pedals. It will have a left pedal and a right pedal. So then, you're just going to screw it on. It will show you which way to screw it on. You screw it on. After tightening the pedals and with the wrench, I'm going to show you how easy it is to put on the seat. So you're just gonna put it on, and then you just have to get through it, and then you just slide it on, and then you're gonna grab this, and then just put it like that. Now you have your woom seat. The next step is pumping off the tires, and then you're ready to go. Please subscribe and like to my channel.